someone doesn't like visitors.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Best avoid that trap.
Trap. Be cautious. Watch how you go. There's a trap. Strange coin. I wonder what it's worth.
Trap. Be cautious.
armed scribes, but no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection. Jurgle? This must be ancient. No one worships the final scribe anymore.
That's curious.
Over here.
Can't give up. Time to meet your maker.
Another fight. Let's go. Have to keep going. The witching hour. Well, So much for peace. These mortals be. Swiftly now. Easy these days. Allow me to demonstrate. Step by step. They didn't want to surrender their valuables, even after death. A lot of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Curiosity. Nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? I am curious by what standards thou shalt judge. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
At the ready.
Welcome, rest. What am I to do?
These things have stayed interesting.
What's that? I need a shovel to dig this up.
So, do you have loves waiting for you once this is all over?
You know what? That is not the easiest of questions for me to answer.
You mean just waiting? Like a lovesick puppy? Short-term amusements are much less hassle.
First in magic, are you? No matter to worry the unlettered over. If you meet any elder wizards, let me know. There is a matter I'd like to seek advice on from a master.
Broken. Must have been here a while.
Of course it's dangerous. One of them carved up Zoru's whole squad.
So let's leave it.
And let the goblin. Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Observe and listen.
Enough, Jordan.
You'll hear goblins before you see them.
As you say. The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter.
Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geth tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification. You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. You're full up.
Dismiss someone first.
I would object, but sitting by the fire while you do all the hard work sounds marvelous, actually.
Ready for battle.
You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A Kresh must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin. I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out,
but be careful.
Looking ahead.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
By the nine hells! Open the gate! The blade
and suffer its sting.
by sickle and sword. Strike them down!
They're watching me.
Striking distance.
taking position.
Was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Where is that bastard?
Good. Quite the fortifications for a wandering band of goblins to try and breach. What drove them to it, I wonder?
A horde must have settled nearby. More will come, and more after that. It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
One with the weave. Give up now.
Action, not reaction.
What's next, I wonder?
All right. What now?
Children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
And who the hell are you again?
Show some respect. This man saved your pathetic life.
Well, I didn't ask for any goddamn help.
Please, you were begging me to open the gate. Anything to save yourself, you coward!
The human's eye twitches. he's about to blow.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious eyes. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
Finding a safe haven.
I'm more worried about this parasite than a few goblins.
We need a healer. Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though? I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
I think you should. Yes. No harm in trying the diplomatic route.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
Take that back. Right now.
Hells! We can't just leave. They're kin!
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay. These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine, too.
Thank you. It's the right thing to do, and you know it.
She's right, Roland. We're better than this.
Zergen. Fine, I'll stay, too. Lest you both end up with your throat slit by a goblin blade.
Thank you, Roland.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met, and thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I pray no goblin arrow has grazed you. Nettie could put you to rights. She should be with the others in the inner chambers. But I doubt she'll be taking on new patients. The grove will be locked down soon. I know it's drastic, but more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. As I said, it's a drastic measure, but the survival of the grove is paramount. There just aren't enough supplies to support everyone. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need. Sylvanas, guide your path.
I'm sure.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Waiting's getting to me. If we left, we could at least make a run for it.
I wonder what the next move is.
Let's move.
Ahead.